Dear ladies, you've got to swallow your pride. You just got to swallow your pride. Men, they do not want people who are so proud. Swallow your pride and begin to open your eyes and see the person who really loves you for who you are. And the moment you get them in your life, never lose them. Always embrace that love. Always show them that you really love them and you care about them, that they will always stay around you. And you will not regret the decision you have made. And don't rush into marriage. You know, you gotta take your time. Then you will wait for that person who will love you for simply who you are, not for that one who wants just the things that you have. And you gotta learn them. You gotta make them your friend before you think about marrying them. By that, you'll understand them more. You cannot learn a person in and out, but you will definitely try as much as possible to know their inside.